Florida does. They'll be in Pittsburgh for a 5 o'clock game tomorrow afternoon. Brought to center ice and whistled on in by Ristolainen, but that one deflected. Now Buffalo chipping it free. Back to the point. On to Ristolainen. Took a shot. Right line. Whacked it. And Bobrovsky sprawled and swam after it until he finally found it and held on to an elusive puck.
In front of their net, the shot from the point. Jack Eichel looks like he might have got a piece of it. He was able to regain control. Tries to feed Aspen in front, but it was just kind of bouncing a little bit there. Not able to get it.
Got it on to center ice. Trocheck brings it in over the line. That's broken up, but the Panthers keep it in there with a shot that goes far, high, and wide. Lexner slipping in down low. Barkov in the corner, knocked away from him, but kept in by the Panthers with a long shot that's steered to the side by Omar. Coming in over the line. There's the shot. That deflected wide of the net. Another whack at it came across ice and is held in there by Strollman. Strollman banks it off the boards. Huberdeau coming to center. Banked off the boards by Eichel. Eichel lost it. Kept in by Panthers. And a shot by Hoffman is grabbed and held by Ullmark. Back comes the Panthers. In over the line. Ristolainen got a piece of Huberdeau. Huberdeau, the backhand. Deflected right on. Knocked away beside the net. Cleared to the blue line, but held in there by Yandel. Knocked down by Florida. Gunned across ice to Barkov. Took his shot right on the rebound. Whoa! Huberdeau was robbed by Omar. And the pass to center ice. Fed up on the wing. Oposo brings it in over the line. Into the corner for Eichel. Eichel swings it around behind the net. Got it out in front. Shot off the goal. Foster score. Yoki Haju.
And just some great passing moving up the ice here. This puck's going to be moved from Aspen to Kyle Oposo. He just chips it into the corner. Jack Eichel with steam. Hangs on to it. He's got his head up the whole way. A nice little chip pass right there from Reinhardt across to Yoki Haju. He goes short side right up underneath the bar.
On a Sherry at center ice. He leaves it there. In over the line. Whoa, what a move by Johansson. And he just failed to catch it. Back to the point. Buffalo keeping it in. Johansson's after it again. A great opportunity again by Buffalo. Now here's the Panthers coming in over the line with a shot right on. Penalty coming up to Buffalo.
See him in the middle of your ice. He's going to come across and slash Mark Pezek as he's taking.
Handel as Huberdeau gives it to him. Huberdeau faked the shot, got it in front. Another chance for Huberdeau. Got it in front. Great save again by Omar. And it's belted all the way down the ice. And the Panthers bring it back again, but taken away by Montour. Montour has some difficulty in the corner. It's the goaltender Omar who plays it off to the side to Larson. And it's knocked ahead now and in over the Buffalo line. Here's a chance for the title. The shot right on and right there with the glove is Linus Ullmark.
The Panther shots and right here, Vetrano is going to go take the quick shot.
BC chases after it. Comes off the boards and deflects down into the Buffalo end, where it's tapped away and cleared up in the wing. Brought back in over the line. Johansson going to the net. Backhand in front. They score! There's Connor Sherry to take the nifty pass from Marcus Johansson. 2-0 Buffalo.
It's Johansson doing an excellent job here. He's going to pick his puck up outside the blue line. He's going to wait. He knows what he wants to do because he's contested by Ekblad on the backhand. Perfect pass across to Connor Sherry.
Yeah, that play was actually made just on this side of the red line, on the Florida side of the red line.
Off the boards again, to the line, still not out, and another deflection came in front of the net, and finally the Sabres bring it back again. Hoffman with it again, flip-flops. Left it back to Huberdeau on the other side. Yandel shots right on. That's kicked away. The rebound kept in by the Panthers. Power behind the Buffalo Sabres. Buffalo holding it in from the faceoff. Dahlin got it again. Dahlin, over it comes. And
one-timer from Reinhardt. 3-0 Buffalo on the power play.
Importance of faceoffs. And Eichel, a beautiful faceoff win. And Buffalo taking their time setting it up. And the one-timer by Reinhardt. And he, boy, what a great shot over the right shoulder of the goaltender. And I don't think that this was deflected. No, sir, that went right in the top of the net.
Johansson finding Montour. Johansson. Johansson again with a shot right on. Frazier the save, the rebound. That's knocked away. Goes back into the corner. Panthers coming back in. Trying to get a shot away. They do. And it's taken off the arm by the goaltender. Then a return pass to the pointing it in the Buffalo end. Back to the point again. Worked off to Matheson. He cleared it across. Oh, what a save that was by Omar as he's down on the ice and had difficulty getting up again in a hurry. Brought to center ice again. Johansson swings it in over the line and lost it. It's tipped in the other direction, and here's a break. And racing in after it for Florida. Never got his shot away with Vetrano. Guns it through center ice for Eichel, getting in over the line. Eichel trying to stretch it out. It came in front of the shot right. Whoa, what a save by the Florida goaltender, Jager. Panthers bringing it back out again. Coming in over the Buffalo line, Vetrano. Yeah, they had a steam up, but he was knocked to the side and ended up tumbling into the boards, and a shot right on is handled and held by Omar.
This afternoon in this game, but you see the numbers for the Sabres coming back, and by mean that, every time Florida comes down the ice.
That one didn't make it through. In front of the net to Eichel. Oh, he cranked it off the goalpost as he had the goaltender down. Okadil on the boards with Buffalo keeping it in there again. Matheson and Lazar were tangled up momentarily. On the center for Matheson. Matheson in over the Buffalo. He scores! Matheson with a screen. Let the shot go. Caught the corner of the net. And Florida is on the board.
You're going to see him coming down the wall. He's going to end up getting his fourth goal of the year. Just kind of threw this puck to the net. Used the screen of Miller. And it just catches Linus Ullmark just off guard there, right there. He goes short side right up underneath the bar. It's a great shot. There's a screen. I can understand how he didn't see it. Goes right through the legs of Miller.
He put it off the boards, and now it's cleared ahead and comes to center ice. Eichel getting away from his check. Comes in on goal. Backhand! And the save is made by Dreger, and it comes out in front. And in behind the net is chopped around on the boards to the blue line, and eventually out to center ice where Eichel jumps on it and brings it in over the line. Takes a shot right on the rebound! And it's quick check into the corner again. Florida keeping it in. 1:15 to go in regulation. Another long shot is knocked down in front. The rebound. They scored. Dadonoff picking up the loose puck. And Florida makes it dicey. 3-2. Buffalo leading, but 1:10 left on the clock.
See here, the Sabres in that diamond in front of the net. All's good. Here's the shot comes through. Huberdeau is allowed to stand there. You might want to push him off to the side. It looks like it kind of goes off the side of Huberdeau. And then coming in the back door after the D started battling with Huberdeau, Dadonoff just peels off from the front of the net and he taps it into the empty net.
Fired ahead, but not out. Panthers keeping it in across. Aces shot. Whoa! Huberdeau missed his chance. Reinhardt turning.
Is going to get a chance here. Barkov across ice to Huberdeau. Thank goodness that puck was bobbling a little bit. It was not laying flat up on its end. And then Jack Eichel had a shot at the empty net and just missed it to the left side.
Now the face-off. Panthers keeping it in. Back to the point with a shot. That hit a leg. Buffalo wins it. 3-2.